गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई विद्यासागर वेलकम यू ऑल इन द ई लर्निंग क्लास ऑफ मॉडर्न इंटरनेशनल स्कूल हिसवा। आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट सब्जेक्ट हिस्ट्री ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 6 एंड दिस इज थर्ड वीडियो लेक्चर ऑन द टॉपिक इन द अर्लीस्ट सिटीज चैप्टर 4। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आवर टॉपिक इज न्यू क्राफ्ट इन द सिटी। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एज आई हैव टोल्ड यू यस्टरडे दैट सी द हरप्पन्स एंड सम ऑफ द पीपल्स हु आर द रूलर्स देयर, they used to brought the precious stone and metals, okay, from the far away places, okay, and further these precious metals or stones it was used to make out the ornaments. Like our new topic is new craft in the city, so the objects which were made up and found in the Harappan cities, okay, most of the things that have been found by archaeologists were made up of stone, shells and metals, including the copper, bronze and gold, silver. Dear students, you know about the archaeologist, those peoples who are responsible to find out the historical monuments, historical evidences, those persons are known as archaeologist. So the archaeologist, they find out that the ornaments, it were basically made up from the gold, silver, bronze as well as the stones also, okay. So beside the ornaments, the weapons were also found which also made by the tools, okay. Apart from all these, they also find out the beads, weights and blades. These were the other things which just surprised them, that the people at that time, they were also using these type of things. They were also using these things for their own purpose, like nowadays we are using it. Now the Harappans, they also made out the seals which was made up from the stone. As I told you that the seals, those marked seals that was used for a particular things, you can say that it should be confidential, that's why the seal was used for that things, okay. Like you will see that the animal which was carved over the seal. The Harappans, they also made the pots with beautiful black designs, okay. It means different type of architects which we can find out, these all were present at that time. Wherever it is also thought that cotton that was also probably grown at the Mehrgarh about 7000 years ago. And as the actual piece of cloth that was also found attached with the lead of silver vase and some copper object at Mohenjo-daro. Archaeologists have also found the spindle walls. Spindle, it means the small machine by which we used to round up the threads, that is the spindle walls, okay, jise आप चरखा कहते हैं, ओके. एंड ऑल्सो द टेराकोटा एंड द फैंस, ओके, दीज वेर यूज टू स्पिन द थ्रेड्स, स्पिंडल वॉल. नेक्स्ट इज अबाउट द फैंस, ओके. सो अनलाइक द स्टोन और सेल्स, दीज फैंस वेर naturally, fans is a material which was artificially produced. It means a gum like object was used to shape the sand and powdered quartz into an object. It means the fans, it was made by artificially with the help of the gums. Then the object, it was glazed and which was resulting into the shiny and glassy surface. and a fine blue color or the sea green color was painted on it. That's why the fans, it was looking very beautiful. And basically these fans were used to make out the beads. Okay. But these fans, these were made artificially. Okay. Like each of the things, it was done by a person. They were known as a specialist. It means a specialist, those person who are trained to do only a kind of work. Okay. Like we also find out that some of the doctor will only treat by those doctor who are a specialist in a particular medicine or treatment. Okay. So that's like the specialist were also here, which were doing a particular work. Like everyone were not the specialist. Okay. And we only known person as a specialist because they person, those person, they having the special qualities. Now next topic is in search of raw materials. As we know that for making out any of the things, we need the raw material. Okay. Now raw material, what is raw material? These are the substances that are either found naturally, such as wood, ores of metals produced by farmer or herders. So basically these were the things which were considered as raw materials, as well as the cotton produced by farmers was also a raw material that was processed to make the cloth, as other the raw material that were used to making out the pots, and also the other things like the copper, tin, gold, silver, precious stones. These all have to be brought from the distant places. Okay. And these were considered as raw materials because the other things were made out from these materials. Okay, dear students, read the paragraph and keep watching. Thank you.